Now this object is hollow. How to see this? One option is that I can zoom in and go inside of this object. Zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Change the view and zoom in. Okay, now I'm inside. If I change the view, I can see that this is somewhat hollow. This is hollow. Can you see this? This is hollow. Okay, but this is quite difficult to see that whether it is hollow or not. You can see here. Can you see this? This is looking hollow inside. But I will show you by cutting this object. I want to cut this and see that whether it is hollow or not. How to cut this? Take any empty surface. Empty means, I told you, we have a separate empty surfaces here. Consider this as a box. Okay? I'll take this box and put it here. And empty surface you can take of any dimension. When you are cutting any surface, increase the height, push this down. Okay? And consider that to this object, I want to slice at an angle of 45 degrees. I want to slice this object at 45 degrees. So what I can do is, I will take an empty surface, I will rotate this by 45 degrees, then I will group this. So this empty surface, what exactly do when you combine with the solid surface is, it will take away that solid surface along with it when you are grouping it. So you can see that example here. So see, this is the empty surface has covered this object. Okay. Now what I will do is, I will rotate this object by 45 degrees. 45. Okay. So 45. Even if it is not going properly, then you can lift this object. So you can lift this object. Even you can even change the dimension. Change the dimension. Are you sure? Okay. Push it down. Okay, now this is exactly at a 45 degrees. So what I will do is, I will simply select these two options again and say group. So as soon as I say group, so it will cut that part automatically. Can you see this? Okay? Understood?